Oh my god.
You ain't never heard it sound like this before. Cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the ghost, you get the pulling on my slipper. It's like it's a race, who could get undressed quicker. Isn't it ironic how erotic it is to watch them thongs? Had me thinking about that ass after I'm gone. I touched the right spot at the right time. Lights on, I'm lights off, she like it from behind. So seductive, you see the way she whine. Her hips are slow on the floor when we grind. Long she ain't stopping, homie, I ain't stopping. Dripping wet with sweat, man, it's on and popping on my champagne campaign. Bottle after bottle of stone, and we gon' sit there and she won't hang.
I'm like absolutely crushing level high.
I let you let the mileage pop. But good girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa!
I'll take you to the candy shop. One more taste of what I've got.
I let you lick the knowledge pop. But little girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
I'll take you to the candy shop. One more taste of what I've got.
That's convenient.
Keep going till you hit the spot.
Go through a Kokama. Oh, God. I need caffeine.
Okay, everybody. I want everybody on that tarp. Everybody on the tarp who's covered in paint right now. Everybody on the tarp. And we are gonna run together to, is there music at the different stage? Does anybody know? Or should we go to Coconut Club? Let's do it, round. Okay, so I want you to make noise for Coco, for the pirate who plays down there, the DJ, Coconut. Or the different stage. Coconut, make some noise. Okay, different stage, make some noise. Okay, we're going to the coconut. But everybody get on the tarp. Get on that tarp. We're gonna take a picture. Get on the tarp.
Holy shit.
What?
Yeah, let me see that body move.
I, there are different levels of being fucking hot.
Do not go in the lake, whatever you do. If you go in that lake, I will be very sad at you. Don't go in the lake.
Oh my.
You'll get kicked out.
Dear God.
So,
I'm gonna make a crack to that bitch
okay,
about
everybody.
What a cult is.
Okay, this is about to be like we're a bunch of horses who are racing.
Oh, while I'm thinking about it,
we are racing.
Disney scars in my fucking body. This is going to happen.
And they do not know what is coming.
I'm really high, and we don't need to be digging for shit. Shit.
Okay, so now everybody, get on the tarp. Everybody's on the tarp. We're gonna take a quick breath. We're gonna take a quick moment of silence before we run like crazy horses down to that coconut club. And we're gonna ask for consent before we paint people there. However, our goal, we're on a mission to get as many people to join our paint cult as possible. So we're gonna have the champ, one of us, go and we get down there. Yeah, uh-huh. Okay, everybody. I want you to close your eyes. Find your center. Feel all the energy, what it's like to feel this pain. Feel into that. Feel the freedom, the expression, the connection, the embodiment. Okay. We're gonna do a countdown. You ready with somebody when I count?
Holy shit. These bitches just like aren't even wearing clothes. Like what the fuck? Oh. There's been that too. You missed the orgy at the showers. Like that could not film that. It would have been serious questions if I had tried to film that. Oh, jiggly wiggly.
Let's
ride her hard and put her away wet. For like for the promo reel right there. We're watching for real. Oh, by the way, one of the stalkers tried to call me this morning and fucking call me a little bitch. I'm sitting there in my hot ass tent. Rolling balls, fucking like, who this? I don't give a fuck. You know, calling me a little bitch while I'm on one of the most epic sends ever. Ironic, poetic.
Not done yet, nigga. What the fuck you done, nigga? Leveling up.
When the bird is something smaller than me. Woo! black light body painting party at 6 o'clock right here. Black light body painting party at 6 o'clock.
That's going to be one of those things I probably can't film. It's bad enough right now, but let me tell you, when the sun goes down, bitch is going to be getting freaky out of here.
Well, yeah.
I kind of want to go to the beach rave, but I'm kind of fucking exhausted and just can't hold it together. Like, and the main show is going to be back up here tonight. About to die from fucking hunger. I ate a small healthy meal of chicken bowl and rice and veggies when I got here last night, 4 p.m., 3 p.m. And then I roasted nuts and burnt off every fucking shred of. I probably lost 5 pounds last night. I'm fucking high as giraffe pussy. I'm still tripping. Like, I have a bunch more acid and Molly, but, like, I'm trying to debate how radically... Like, I don't want to be that guy that causes a medical problem and ruin everyone's fun. But I do want to get high. Fucking towel and shit. Oh, and there's a day rave up here. There's a dome rave over there. And there's the pirate beach thing rave down there. Like, what do you do? Like, just pick something to shake your stick at. Oh, boy. I'm gonna have to circulate and look for Red Bull. And I think I'll try to save these last 2 pieces of pizza because I got a feeling I'm a